Two men are behind bars for having stolen guns. Police say 21-year-old Jacoby Woolard and 20-year-old Dimitri Curtis were arrested after a domestic disturbance that happened on the 600 block of West 4th Street. Both men were charged with one count of possession of a stolen weapon. Woolard was also charged with two counts of possession of a weapon by a convicted felon. The pair may face more charges as the investigation continues.